Another Sober or Slimer campaign kicks off tonight in the upstate.
Troopers say it's about much more than a slogan. They say it's about saving lives. WYFF News 4's Liz Loheis with our report tonight from Spartanburg.
I'm at a checkpoint on Valley Falls Road. Drivers are being stopped, asked for their license, registration, and insurance card. Troopers say they are serious about cracking down on dangerous driving.
It may seem like you're hearing about more and more deaths on South Carolina roadways. Corporal Bill Ryan with the Highway Patrol says that's because you are. 580 people have died in fatal wrecks so far this year in South Carolina. That's 105 more than at this time last year.
You start thinking about the 105 more that we've experienced in South Carolina to date, that's 105 family members that are not going to be here at Christmas.
The three biggest contributors, according to Ryan, are alcohol, not wearing a seatbelt, and speeding or distracted driving.
They have to take ownership, because everything that happens, and when people are losing their life, especially for those primary things, it's a choice. It's a choice that's been made by the drivers on the road.
As part of the Sober or Slammer campaign, troopers will be setting up random checkpoints across the upstate. If you have all of your documentation and are abiding by the rules of the road, you should be fine.
We want people to understand that this is solely to keep them safe. We're trying to get those drunk drivers off the roadway.
Ryan says they picked Spartanburg to kick off the campaign for a reason.
We've had 47 fatalities on our roadways just in Spartanburg County alone this year. That's a rise from 22 at this same time last year.
Besides the three factors Ryan mentioned earlier, another reason for a rise in deadly wrecks is more people on the roads. He says this is the biggest travel year since 2007.
Troopers are asking you to take a pledge to be safe on the roads. You can do that online by heading to our website, WYFF4.com, and clicking the On TV tab. Liz Loheis, WYFF News 4 in Spartanburg County.